today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, the joining of two hearts. In this ceremony today, we will witness the joining of Forrest and Caitlin in marriage. Marriage is perhaps the greatest and most challenging adventure of human relationships. No ceremony can create your marriage, only you can do that. Through love and patience, through dedication and perseverance, through talking and listening, helping and supporting and believing in each other, through tenderness, through laughter, through learning to forgive and learning to appreciate your differences, and by learning to make the important things matter and let go of the rest. What the ceremony can do is to witness and affirm the choice you make to stand together as husband and wife. Forrest, do you take Caitlin to be your wife? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, protect her, forsaking all others and holding only unto her forevermore? Caitlin, do you take Forrest to be your husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others and holding only unto him forevermore? Forrest and Caitlin, I would ask that you always treat yourself and each other with respect and remind yourselves often of what brought you together today. Give the highest priority to the tenderness and gentleness that your marriage deserves. When frustration and difficulty assail your marriage, as they do in every relationship at one time or another, focus on what still seems right between you, not only the part that seems wrong. The ring is a symbol of the unbroken circle of love. Love freely given has no beginning and no end. No giver and no receiver, for each is the giver and each is the receiver. I, Forrest, take you, Caitlin, to be my wife.
I, Forrest, I take you, Caitlin, to be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer and for poorer.
In joy and sorrow.
In joy and sorrow.
And I promise my love to you.
And I promise my love to you.
And with this ring.
And with this ring.
I take you as my wife.
I take you as my wife.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
I, Caitlin, take you, Forrest, to be my husband.
I, Caitlin, take you, Forrest, to be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer or richer.
For richer or richer.
In joy and sorrow.
In joy and sorrow.
And I promise my love to you.
And I promise my love.
And with this ring.
And with this ring.
I take you as my husband.
I take you as my husband.
For long as we both shall live.
Both shall live.
Today, this relationship is symbolized through the pouring of these two individual containers of sand, one representing you, Forrest, all that you were, all that you are, all that you will ever be. The other representing you, Caitlin, all that you were, all that you are, and all that you will ever be. As these two containers of sand are poured into the third container, the individual containers of sand will no longer exist, but will be joined together as one. Forrest and Caitlin, it will take trust to know that in your hearts you truly want what is best for each other. It will take dedication to stay open to one another and to learn and to grow together. It will take faith to go forward together without knowing exactly what the future brings. And it will take commitment to hold true to the journey you both have pledged to today. By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Forrest, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Campbell.